Hi, this is Raheem Zulfiqar Ali and welcome to excelbasement.org screencast. We deal in dashboard reportings, financial modeling solutions, information design, VB solution and intermediate and advanced Excel courses. So these are some of the information you can contact us if you are required these services from us. Today in this screencast, we will be learning a good trick of how we can change the formatting of non-contiguous cells in Excel. So let's move towards the example. So I have a sort of data in my Excel spreadsheet, and you can see that a few cells are in bold formatting, and what I need to change, it's bold and italic and some color in it. So what I have to do is I have to select these non-contiguous cells by pressing Control key and left mouse key, and after all the selection I have to go to the my home ribbon and change the formatting in the font and alignments tabs. So this is a bit time consuming sort of activity for doing so. So I am sharing a trick that format non-contiguous cells very quickly. So what we have to do is press Control F for find and replace dialog window. Go to replace, and here you have find what and replace what, and you can see that for the very first time might be you see sort of this window. You have to click on options, and then you can see you have two buttons for the format here in find what and replace what. So find what, we will finding have to find the bold formatting contains in our data or array. So go to format, click format, and format window will open, and here you have to just make it or just to select the bold. So it will shows the preview here that you have selected or you are finding the bold cells in your array. And what we have to do is to change in bold into italic and some colors formatting also. So in replace what format option, click on format, bold and italic a bit bigger size, and let's say we select dark blue color here. Press OK and replace all. Okay, by pressing replace all, remember it will change all the formatting if it finds on bold on your worksheets. So either you can just select the range first and then you can find and run the find and replace command on your data. So this is the technique that how we can format non-contiguous cells very quickly. Let's say another technique on this activity is can be I have some country names right here, and I have Pakistan in this country list, and what I have to do is I have to find the Pakistan in this sort of range and make it like white in font color and with green background or green fill color. So again go to find and replace area, and now in find what write Pakistan, and in replace what write Pakistan, and now change its formatting to, let's say we will have a white color and fill with the green background. So it shows us preview like this, and now press replace all, and so it will find the Pakistan in this range, and it will make it change as you like. So this is how we can change the formatting of non-contiguous cells. So this is a bit time-saving trick from the excelbasement.org. I hope you like it. So visit our blog or website or do comments on Facebook or other blogs. Thank you.